Hi everybody. So I am hungry. I was up for 45 minutes just goofing around on my phone, looking at Facebook posts and everything. That's the date and time right there. So I'm gonna take my shower now, and just for a reminder, set of pill bottles for quarters, I found this guy. He's my Gary Bank. See, he's pretty, can get pretty deep. See? Meow, meow. So, I'm gonna push you. Put you over here. Alrighty. So let me. See, still seems a little loose. I don't know why. So, I'm gonna put you in hyperlapse now, alright?
Pretty good. Growing up, we only had two kind of condiments in my house, the red and the yellow, so, yeah, it's pretty.
Look, the last thing that I want to do is sound patronizing, but I do feel compelled to remind you to chew.
So this,
You said there was maybe like a transmitter in here, beaming out our location.
Yeah, it's called a beacon, I think. It's like a nautical term.
Okay, but if they haven't found us yet, can't we assume that this beacon thing is busted? I mean, maybe if we just try.
Do not open! What part of that is unclear? What if we open it and break a completely functional beacon? That would wipe us off the grid entirely. Is that what you want? Because if it's what you all want, you're fucking damaged.
There's a bulb inside, but it's out.
Okay, so that means it's definitely broken, right?
If someone suggests opening it one more time.
Just trying to reach you.
I was on watch over at a boarding house.
You know what's happening.
Yes.
He's killed Hobson. Has made Blair one of his own. Your perfectly controlled test seems to have spun rather impressively out of control, don't you think?
changes nothing.
Well, then allow me.
I told Buffy everything.
That is indirect.
Not him.
What do you want?
What I wanted was you.
You told me to go away.
Yeah. But I never said goodbye. Come let me say goodbye.
Yeah, guys, I don't know what the hell is wrong with me here. And I decided two things. I'm gonna do my cleaning on Christmas. And once I'm done with the cleaning and all that stuff, I'm gonna stop filming after New Year's Day. Okay? You're stressed up, you know, and catch up on my videos and film again on like the January 12th or whatever, okay? January 12th is my birthday, so. It must be an airplane or something. But yeah. I'm also going to show you what is, what I got, excuse me, for a meal delivery service. I ordered it today, and it will arrive on the 29th, in 6 more days from now. So, I'll do little snippets of cooking videos and stuff like that, so I won't be, stopping my video taping altogether. It will just be one take with the preparing and everything for the cooking and then taste testing. So I'm gonna take a nap now, and so that I can have the energy to go to my therapy and shopping. So, yeah, I just hope I'm not getting sick or nothing. I'm just feeling run down. I'm not exaggerating either. I'm, like, very tired. So, yeah, I've been rewatching American Horror Story. Just got done watching season 1. So, all right. So, I took a little of a nap, about an hour. So, that was fun watching the people come and go, huh? People in the walkers. They walk so slow in real life, but on the time lapse, they walk super fast. Isn't that funny? So, I guess I'm gonna have some cereal, I guess. Nothing more going on. So, I'll catch you later.
The sinner pride.
No, you're not a sinner, sinner.
I favored you. I coddled you. I refused to see what others saw. When they said you were stupid, I said no, simply that you were more pure than the others.
Sup, big analysis.
So, I'm gonna get going here. My caseworker says to be early downstairs in case they are early too. So, I'm gonna bring a book to read. Packing Eeyore. This little Eeyore baby here. He's actually 6 years old. This is my shopping list. And this. Okay. Oh yeah, my book. I should get fresh water in this here, okay? So, I'm gonna be doing that now and get my coat on and stuff. He's like, oh, really? It was, why couldn't you tell me this? She said something else in the car. 7 months without hot water.
I know the person. Jesus.
Good gravy.
And the way how he told, how she told him that she was pregnant, she had an oven wrapped. It's not on Netflix, it's on Amazon Prime.
Yeah, well that sounds good.
Bye.
Bye.
Merry Donkmas. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now where is he? I gotta call him, I guess.
find that.
It tastes really nice.
And then, would you like to pay with cash today?
Where's the phone? Okay, yeah. I had $50 note for you right there.
You? What?
So did you do cash?
Yeah.
It's in
it should have been you probably clicked on the
whole amount. Oh, okay. So just count out of your till up to 50 from 791. So 791, 9 cents, and then up to 50.
Give you something to do there. Test your finance skills too.
What was this candy one, candy cane one called?
Peppermint bark.
Peppermint bark. That was like a dog. Arf, arf. Arf, arf. This is my peach. I really pay close attention to my dreams. I projected somebody else's pregnancy too. I had two dreams this summer that somebody on the internet, who I don't know personally, said they're gonna have another baby, and 2 days ago they announced their pregnancy on YouTube. See, I already knew they were gonna have another baby. It was two dreams in a row. Kinda like telling me the same thing. This last summer.
O'Toole would macrame your face. He is a psycho, which is still a lot cooler than being a what?
Why is it that I've come face to face with vampires, demons, the most hideous creatures he'll ever spit out, and I'm still afraid of a little bully like Jack O'Toole?
Because unlike all those other creatures that you've come face to face with, Jack actually noticed you were there.
Why am I surprised by how comforting you're not?
It must be really hard when all your friends have, like, superpowers. Slayer, werewolf, witches, vampires, and you're like this little nothing. You must feel like Jimmy Olsen.
I was just talking to him. Hey, mind your own business.
Ooh, I struck a nerve.
As attending physician of Jed Potter, I'll need his autopsy report for my files.
I'm very busy, Doctor. I'll try to locate it.
I'll bet it says he died of natural causes.
If it's natural for a 17-year-old boy to die of a heart attack.
You have quite a suspicious mind, sister, bordering on delusional. Or maybe it's just a form of projection. A defense to protect your own guilty conscience.
Happily, Balthazar was killed. I don't know about him. Balthazar had an amulet, purported to give him strength. When he was killed, it was taken by a wealthy landowner named... I don't want to bore you with
details.
Named Gleaves. It was buried with him, and I believe the few remaining Illuminati are probably looking for it. The sentimental value.
And you don't think that this amulet poses any threat?
I don't. Nonetheless, we may as well keep it from them. Buffy, you will go to the Gleaves family crypt tonight and fetch the amulet.
I will.
Are you not used to being given orders?
More that way.
Don't you think? Then I pick Shelby.
Leah, how tall are you?
5'9".
We're gonna need that height. Squat up.
Yeah, Rachel would burn family if she needed to. Not something I could ever do, but honestly, respect.
I'm a fan, Nora.
Is this a sympathy pick?
Probably. Hey, Lotion. You're with us.
Why? What? I don't even know what's going on.
Shelter building competition. Come on, we need you to make it look pretty.
Hi guys, I don't know if I mentioned this, but I decided to receive my cleaning for Christmas video. So this is why I did not clean today. Okay, sorry if I confused you, okay? So I will definitely wake up in the morning and I will clean. But when I wake up in the morning, I'm gonna have some breakfast. I'm gonna go to bed right now. I don't know if we're gonna get more snow or what. I think I better close these blinds a little bit here. I gotta keep this by my window here. So I'm gonna get ready for bed. Okay. I'm gonna try to close these blinds here, so. There we go. I'll see you around, okay? Good night.